Well, tonight, the SS United States is glowing in red, white, and blue. The long-retired, record-breaking ocean liner on Penn's Landing is commemorating the one-year observance of the pandemic and saluting frontline workers and American resilience.